next week.
All right. Brandon and Jennifer, you have 3 minutes and 20 seconds. You'll start first. Larry and Julie, you have 2 minutes and 50 seconds. And Margo and Lori, you also have 2 minutes and 50 seconds. Okay, everybody, take a look out there. Everything you see in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. I want you to fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because here are the special big money makers we have for you in today's big sweep. Out there in the market, we have our International Bread Center. It's filled with all kinds of breads and rolls and bagels, but what I want you to bring back are 3 Bialys, 2 water bagels, and 1 poppy seed bagel. Now, you have to put them in a bag and seal them with a twist tie. Then put it in your cart. Before the sweep is over, we'll give you an extra $250. And remember, we also have the coffee for $100. And don't forget our bonus specials. They could be worth up to $250. As always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes and 20 seconds, and that one, Brandon, is going to take off. On your mark, get set. Go, Brandon. Whoa.
Whoa was right. Brandon shot out of the starting gate without his cart. He spied that big gold banana bonus and went straight for it. With that taken care of, he's brought it back to Jennifer, and now off he goes with his cart.
3, 2, 1, the only one copy.
Julie's busy coaching Larry on their bread order while Brandon makes his attack on the roasts.
Okay, we're ready. Okay, you ready?
Brandon is still shopping on his own, but not for much longer.
3, 2, 1, and go! Go, 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 go!
Right past the cameraman, Dean. Larry starting his big sweep with boxes of Carnation instant milk. He's grabbing 5 of those, and then he's off. Margo's found a bonus. She stows the Kiss Bear in her cart and takes the opportunity to shop for gourmet cheese. Look at her working hard to pile them in while her bear bonus takes a rest. Now Brandon's found our bread section. If he remembered David's order, he could earn $250. And here's Larry getting started. Brandon just picked up 3 Bialys and he's found the poppy seed bagel. And while he's picking up 2 water bagels, Larry is watching every move he makes. Can he remember it all? Well, I don't know about Swifters, but Margo did find the pledge graphics, and those sweeper claws are really worth big money. Back to Larry. He's just tying up his bread order, and off he goes, dashing around the corner and back to his cart. Meanwhile, just across the aisle, Margo is still shopping hard. She's keeping clear of cameraman Garrett while picking up film. Now back to Brandon. Smart move. He's stopping for giant jugs of Bertolli olive oil. He's got to be extra careful because his cart is filled to the brim. Whoa! Larry throws it into reverse, backing up to snag that garden hose. He must have been attracted to their price tag of almost $12 each. Now it's Margo's turn at the bread rack. Good for her. She's getting the 3 Bialys. Don't worry, there's enough. There's Brandon taking a quick ride as he changes for a fresh cart, and then off he goes again. This big sweep is a long one, and he's still shopping. Our large packs of Pampers are an excellent way to add dollars to his team's total. And skidding to a quick stop is Larry, who slid into home plate to pick up bottles of oil. This late into the sweep, it's hard to remember exactly how many of what items you need. Is she confused? Not Margo. She grabs 2 water bagels, and she's got the poppy seed bagel. Great! And there's Brandon do-si-doing along the aisle, dragging his cart with him and picking up canisters of Citrucel from the bottom shelf. Hey, that's gotta hurt. Meanwhile, Larry is jogging over to our meat section, controlling his cart and finding there's some large roasts left. He's determined to get his share. Margo's got diapers in mind, and she stops for the large packs of Huggies. This is strenuous work, folks. And just because those GE halogen light bulbs are on the bottom shelf, don't think it'll stop Brandon from adding their totals to his score, along with all that film. Look at this. With the clock ticking down, Larry's doing everything at once. He's shopping and grinding coffee, too. He must fold the bag and get it into his cart in time, and he's gotta hurry. Where does Margo get all that energy? Time's almost up, and she's stacking up a new shopping style. Not to be outdone, Brandon's filling his cart with big bags of Kingsford Matchlight right down to the wire. One more thing in the cart, not quite.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Great sweep. Oh, thank you, Johnny. All right, official checkers are standing by in just a few seconds. We're going to find out which of these great teams has the highest total and gets a chance to go for the $5,000 in cash. It's hidden out there someplace. find one of these products just waiting to be won, so stick around. Sweep. Okay, our checkers have entered all of the merchandise into their registers. We're ready to hit the totals and find out who won the big sweep and who's going for the $5,000. All right, Margo and Lori. Now, you went for the bread, but you didn't get exactly what I asked for. However, you did get a bonus. Let's see how much that's worth. $50. Okay. So we add that $50 to all the groceries you got to give you a grand total today of $991. Now, Larry and Julie, let's see, you did get exactly the bread I wanted, so that's $250. Larry, I know you went for the coffee, but you didn't get enough. However, you got $100 in the mini sweep earlier in the game. So we add that $350 to all of your merchandise to give you a grand total today of $790. That puts Margo and Lori in the lead. Okay, Brandon and Jennifer, you went for the bread. You didn't get exactly what I asked for, but you did get a bonus. Let's see how much that's worth. $100. Okay, now, when we add that to all your other merchandise, if your grand total is higher than $991, you're going to be looking for $5,000. If not, Margo and Lori are going to be out there looking for it. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,159. Brandon and Jennifer, thank you, guys. You ran a wonderful game. We have some terrific guests for you. Come on down, guys. Brandon and Jennifer, you're going for $5,000. It's in cash, and it's hidden behind a product someplace out there in our market. Now, you've got a minute to find it, three clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands have to be on the money before the bell sounds. Before we started, you chose envelope number two. The clock is set. Are you ready?
Yes.
Now, here's your first clue. As soon as I read it, the clock's going to start. Good luck. The bathroom bowl won't need rags and brushes if you go past 1999 to the cleaner.
Go, 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 go
sandwich. This product is not called Rooster of the Ocean, but...
Chicken of the Sea.
Tuna. Okay. Tuna was
down here.
Come on. All the way down. Right there. Get it.
Chicken of the Sea.
Come on. What could you call a two-wheeled bike pedaled by your dad?
Popsicle.
Oh, my God. Go, Brandon, go. Go, Brandon.
Popsicles.
Go.
Right here. Jen, right here.
Get the money.
I got it.
All that running around the market, it was worth it, right? You found the popsicle.
Yep.
Worth $5,000. You had a great sweep. We added all together. Gives you a grand total today of $6,159. Congratulations.
Great work, guys. This is David Rubrik saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Hey, listen, the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.